We're going to get Wyatt up next. We're going to get Wyatt up, and then we're going to get Luke up. All right. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I'd like to introduce you to a veteran of those armed forces. Yes, indeed. And for that, we thank you very much. This is Mr. Wyatt Stockwell, ladies and gentlemen. Please, give it up. Ed.
Songs I wrote, this first song, a song called Sit Back and Take It Easy. You wanna know what's it all about? But I don't wanna know your problems. I've got enough of my own. I don't let them worry me. I've got a place I call home. I sit back and take it easy. I wrote last Tuesday after I left here. That one.
to make sure I don't screw the words up. Not that I can read them down there, but I know they're there. This here's something called Fellow Musicians. I love it. Hey, I also brought drums tonight. Anybody need percussion backup? I got you covered. There's something called Stand Is One.
Take a dive here.
Check.
All right. You got a song here?
Oh, there you go.
Called Tobacco Run. One, two, three, four. You know what got me there. Well, the more they cost, the broker I get, the more I need a light up the cigarette. I hold now filters, now calls and lights. Bit of a poor woman, another head of fight. Well, in your mind, I'll buy a pack of books. When you don't have any sometimes, drop your nuts. What the more they cost, the quicker I get it, the more I need a lot of cigarettes. Another pack's done. Guess it's time for the tobacco run.
I'm telling you what, a free t-shirt doesn't get any better than that, and a cocktail of your choice. Go see the lovely Emily for that. Go see Wyatt for the t-shirt. So, yeah. Thank you, Wyatt.